ever assuming anyone or any company was legit without proving it. When he was a kid, he excelled at studying the Talmud and Yeshiva. Whatever. But one day his rabbi told his mom why.
Paul is a fine boy, and Mark is an excellent student of Torah and Talmud.
And what's the problem, Rabbi?
It's the reason Mark is studying so hard. He's looking for inconsistencies in the Word of God.